Looks like they've all been making sure they get a cool handle to be called Dominic Santracchio out of Cranston. Came out of the gate first, but he's taking a break check because the 520, it's the 22, Nicholas the Cannonball. So is the Cannonball in first place right now? I see a Caped Crusader out there. Coming around. Is he going to hang on? If I'm not mistaken, it's Nick the Cannonball making it to the main event, doing it for NVP Racing.